Hey, thanks, Drew.
No problem. Cheers. Mm. So good. As soon as I sit down, I knew I messed up. All you hear is this wet sound.
Oh.
Sure enough.
You sat in shit.
They put crap in my chair. So then I have to miss my evening eval and spend time explaining to Principal Vaughn about why I have an influx of flies in my room when the cleaning crew comes by.
But do you remember when we used to think that whoopee cushions were bad and rotten eggs?
All these kids, they got nothing on these. I mean, just think about it, right? Think about all the time someone thought, I'm going to scoop up this shit and I'm going to put it in my teacher's chair. Like someone said that to themselves. Shit. Oh, we lose a voicemail. I'm going to shoot him a text.
What's this?
What's what? Oh, that's just something the kids gave me.
What's it for?
You remember that Bloody Mary trick that we used to do?
Yeah.
So this is supposed to be the new and improved method.
Does it work?
I asked them the same thing. All of them too afraid to try. I guess they thought I was crazy enough to do it, so they gave it to me. The hell if I am. Hi, Principal Vaughn. Yes, sir, I did submit the revisions before the close of business. You didn't receive them. No. I gave them to Janine. No, she confirmed that she put them in your box. That's gonna be a funeral. Sorry, what? If you're, no, not the funeral here. It must be some bad reception or something. Right, okay, yeah, so you got them. Good, I'm glad you got them. Okay, well, I'm on a retreat. I am on a retreat with my best friend. Right, I should have told you. I should have led with that, of course. Yes, sir. I will see you on Wednesday. Oh, okay. Yes, sir. Okay, bye-bye. Bye. I really hate this guy. Hey, come on. We can play with that stuff later. I got more stories I want to tell you. Hey, Romy. Romy? Hey. Romy?
Lucy, what's the average time on a pregnancy test?
Here's what I found.
I found the same thing I did last week, and the same thing I did a few weeks before that.
But I feel different this time.
That's probably just the cells moving around your body. Like, babe, we just had sex. Pretty sure that's not how it works.
Billy, don't say that. Sperm is said to stay in the body between 3 and 5 days.
Yeah, but you gotta, you know, actually give it time to make it there. The 3 to 5 days is just an ETA.
Look. Where we are in life, people are doing one of three things. Getting married, having babies, or losing weight.
And you don't think you could take advantage of another one of those areas in the meantime?
Excuse me?
Yo, hello? Huh? I'll be right back. Uh-huh. There we go. Oh, come the hell on.
What happened?
See Hannah. She canceled her New Year's event.
New Year.
What?
It's New Year, not years. Singular.
Soap.
So?
I said soap.
What?
Soap, as in I didn't hear you wash your pissy hands. Hands being plural. I really don't want to bring the New Year in the house again.
Call everybody and see what they want to do.
Lucy, what should we do to bring in the new year?
How about a trip?
You want to take a trip?
Where to?
Here's what I found.
Hold that thought.
Just call him back.
It's Grandmama. I'll be right back. Hello?
Hi, Cassie. It's Dr. Johnson. Is this a good time?
Yes, always.
Listen, I'm out of the office this week, but I wanted to update you about your lab results.
Okay.
Now, I normally don't do this given the sensitive nature of the subject, but I also know you and how your mind goes. That being said, the tests are being ran again, but based on the updates, there's a 97% chance that...
No.
Listen, I'm sorry, Cassie. Like I said, we are rerunning the tests, but at 3% odds, adoption is always an option to keep open until we get the last results.
I'll wait for the test results to come back. Thanks for the call, Doc.
Okay. No problem. Keep your head up. Goodbye.
Bye.
Ellen! Yo, fucking low, Ellen.
Hey, Hopper.
Hopper?
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, you better fix that shit.
Hey, I was thinking we could have some takeout and talk about those rehab programs we discussed last week.
So you think I have a problem?
I wouldn't call it a problem.
It's not what the fuck I asked you. I said, do you think I have a problem? Mind your shit. Hey, Cassie. Yeah. Oh, she just dropped her phone. Uh-huh. Oh. Well, tell I said hello as well. All right. Hold on. Just a moment.
Can't hold your phone?
You know. Same old, same old.
Oh, you and Dad playing around?
Yeah, he's such the kidder.
I just love him.
Hey, Ellen.
Billy says hi.
Hey there.
So, Hannah is out.
What do you mean it's out?
It means we aren't going.
Shut up, Billy. I can get behind a cabin trip. I see something on McCarthy Drive for a good discount. It's about what we paid for the Hannah weekend.
Once we get that refund for it, we'll go ahead and put up for it.
Did y'all check with Quint?
That was the next call.
Ellen!
Check with Quint and see what he's saying. I'm good with whatever.
Ellen!
Just let me know what he says. I gotta go. Bye.
Ellen! Ellen! Open the door. I just want to talk about my problem. Ellen, come on. Open the fucking door. Open the door! Come on, Ellen!
Quint. Quint! Lucy, music off. What's up? Dude, come on, I gotta reset my preferences every time.
Dude, you gotta reset, well, hey man, I'll be glad to speak in my room if you don't mind.
Lucy, shut down.
Shutting
yeah,
down.
Yeah, man. Just give the government your social security number, why don't you?
What? They already... Never mind. How may I help thee, sir?
Look, Mom just wanted to know if the updates come through yet.
Nothing yet.
Come on, man. It's cool. Relax. Don't have a heart attack about it.
Right, because I got a heart problem.
Yeah, about it. You fucked up right there. Right. It's bad. It's bad.
So funny.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
Hey, look, man, look, all these words is just coming from my heart.
Shut the fuck up.
Drug dealer, I thought I'd call.
Hey, guys.
Hey, sir.
You know, I guess that's my cue to get the hell on up out of here.
Hi, George.
He says hi.
Still on that government conspiracy train?
Still fueling the train.
You got the last call. It's my turn.
Oh, so I'm sloppy seconds then?
Hey, don't have a heart attack about
it. Shut the fuck up.
So, change of plans.
How far is it?
About an hour and a half to a 2-hour drive.
Okay, so are we carpooling or where we gotta go?
We can't, because we're using a GPS.
Oh, okay, cool. So I'm driving by myself.
I mean, dude, nobody wants to leave you by yourself.
Okay, then you ride with me. Problem solved.
George. Georgie. Georgina. Come on, man. I mean, who even uses paper directions anymore? Can't you just bend this once?
No, man, get off of me. I don't want the government using a system to listen in on me and violate my privacy. That's like when Mom came in that one time when I was doing what I was doing.
But it's all covered in the privacy agreement.
You don't even read the privacy agreement.
Yeah, but we're not talking about me. We're talking about you. George, come on.
What? Hey, man, find your balance. What's you doing? Oh, shit. Quit, man. Come on, man. Come on, quit. Damn, man. I said don't have a heart attack about it.
You did say that. Thanks.
Look, man, it may not be ideal, but you're not dying on my watch.
I'll give you that one.
At least until they, get that hunk of metal out your chest, playboy. Rise and shine, sleeping beauty!
Promise me you're gonna leave that in the car. As a matter of fact, go ahead and leave everything you own in the car.
Hey, look, man. I'm gonna tell you like Mama told me. Can't be a hater all your life. Damn.
Why don't you start getting the stuff out the back? I'm gonna go check.
No. Hey! We will start getting stuff out the back.
I can't, you know, bad heart and all, but I appreciate you, bro. Thanks.
No, your heart don't got.
Should've just kept packing.
I should've just kept god dang packing, man. But no! Look at me, I'm on the floor of my heart! Oh, help me! Help me, Georgie, please! Help me! Ow! Hey, man, I'ma go ahead and start getting stuff.
Yeah, you do that. Living room? Check. Kitchen? Check.
Ha ha! Now we're talking. My room? Check. George? What the hell are you doing? What the fuck?
Help me.
Help me! Hey, man, what the hell? The hell is wrong with you, man?
No, we gotta get out.
Man, hey, we just got here, man.
Did you not just see that?
What a freshly mopped floor. I mean, look at that pine.
No, the woman. She was wet and on the ground and shaking and screaming.
That's that barn, man. Look, it's a long ride over here.
No, did you not just see that? She came charging at me. She was right there, and she just grabbed my shirt, and she was squealing it real tight, and her eyes...
Hey, man! Get your shit together, boy! Damn! Sound like a madman. Look, you hungry? That's probably what it is, man. How about I go in the kitchen and cook us up something real quick? Because you out here hallucinating, talking about you seeing white women. What the hell is that? Peanut butter and jelly. I got you. Let's see if that takes care of it.
Yeah, yeah. You might be right.
I know I am, man. Come on. Got me feeling like the bigger brother.
I don't know if she was white.
Oh, you ain't saying her gender?
Shot time. Because it is too late for me to still be sober. Shot.
No, not for me.
Shot.
Maybe next time. You know, I just got bumped up on the donor list, so I want to keep this body pristine and ready.
Okay, it's fair enough. Shot.
I'll take one.
No, you won't.
Yeah, I will. My body's just fine, and I came here to have a good time.
Oh, a long time.
You just better be able to wake up early tomorrow.
Wake up early for what?
I want to see the sunrise over the trees.
Okay, and you can go do that then. Billy's not required.
Thank you. Come on, man. Give me some. Get a man out of the house.
Lucy, what time does the sunrise?
Sunrise will be at approximately 6 a.m.
Set alarm.
Alarm set.
Also, set alarm for 5 a.m. Daddy needs his morning stress.
Mm-hmm. All right, so that's one for you. And one for me. And one for me. And one for me. And,
let me get one for you.
You're good at this.
Thank you.
Shots for you.
Are you sure you can handle all that?
I'm a big girl. I mean, it's not like drinking ever hurt any...
Ellen? Hey, you still with us?
Yeah. Yeah, I got this, okay? There we go.
Hey, I can help you out with the last one.
I'm good. Another round.
How about a game?
Okay. Do not look at it. All right, gentlemen, don't look at it. Don't look at it. Okay?
Goodness gracious, you cheating already.
No, I'm not, man. Jeez, it just fell. Damn.
Okay, so, who's going first?
Age before beauty. Go ahead, George.
Mom thinks
that's
I'm...
That's a good one.
Okay, am I alive?
There's speculation.
Sure.
Tupac.
No.
I was very confident that it was. Do people like me?
No.
All right, well, I don't mind a challenge. Have I been in movies?
No.
Do I come out when it's dark?
Yes.
Are people afraid to say my name?
Yep. Yes.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. More than once?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. More than twice?
Yes.
More than thrice?
Yes.
Yeah.
Beetlejuice.
Wow. No.
He had a not whole even... movie, didn't he, right?
Right, and yeah, he asked and the question. He,
the question to us, and was... wow, we already said no.
Okay. Well, if it's not Beetlejuice, then it has to be Bloody Mary. Well, whatever. Yay me. I win. So, whose was this?
It was you, right?
No. Mm-hmm. Wasn't it?
Either one of y'all.
Let's not all jump at once, Ellen.
Don't look at me.
No. Ow, I think it was you. Was you? Trying to set the mood? Because I can dig it.
Weird. Because I remember learning about her in Dr. Stark's class.
Who's that?
Mary. Legend says...
Tell us what the legend say, wise one.
Shush. Legend says she was with child 6 weeks out from her due date. She was isolated for the protection of the baby. But when the date came, there was no baby to be found.
Miscarriage?
Some speculated. Some questioned if it were all just a hoax. But as the days went by, Mary's belly began to shrink a bit more and more until Mary was never pregnant.
Wait, but what about her stomach?
The mind will make anything real if you want it enough. They say we'll believe whatever we want if it brings us happiness. Poor Mary went mad.
All right. I think we're all asking the wrong questions here, though. Has anybody ever done it?
Done what?
You know, the Bloody Mary thing with the mirror?
I mean, I'm a risk taker. But that? You can keep that off my books. Mm-mm.
What is it? Are you all scared?
I'm scared about the right.
I don't like the tone of voice that you said that.
I would say I like living.
I'd rather not do it.
I'll fucking do it.
Okay, chill. You know, I can't go home empty-handed, so I'd rather you didn't.
It's an old folktale, man. I'll do it. So, what do I need to do?
I mean, all you need is a... shit. You need a light.
Yeah, well, you just need the light on my phone. That way, if she gets me, y'all can call me. Right?
George.
Hey, it's all right, man. I'll be back in a minute. Damn.
George? Georgie? Okay, George, come on out. You got us. What the fuck, guys?
Ah! Shit! Hey, man, I told y'all it was simple.
I knew it wasn't gonna work.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, just shits and giggles.
Wait. Y'all smelled it?
Nigga, did you shit yourself?
Oh, found her. Here she is. We've been looking for you.
Oh, what's that?
I'm not quite sure. Check this out. Ah, I remember this.
What is it?
It's this thing that usually comes out around Halloween time. You know, that's probably why your Mary trick didn't work.
What's it say?
The whispers of the town are slow to speak.
The blood Hey, guys. Can we chill with all the creepy shit for the rest of the night?
How did you hear us from way up there, man?
It's pretty fucking quiet.
Go back up there with Billy.
What was that?
I don't know.
Wait, where's George?
I think he's in the bathroom.
George! George! George, come on, stop fucking around!
Joe's over, come on, man!
Hey, everybody, just watch out, okay? I'm gonna kick the door down.
No, no, no! The security deposit!
Cassie, move! Out of here.
Wait, where's George?
I don't know.
George? George?
We have to go.
I'm not leaving without my brother. Are you crazy?
No, but someone isn't. She's in the fucking house.
And she knows something.
Sir, look, sir. Now is not the time to play hero, okay? Let's call the cops and have them figure it out. They can help us find them.
By the time they find him, Billy, he could come up dead. I don't have time for that.
Hey, calm down. You're safe. Calm down.
Who are you people?
I'm Quint, and these are my friends. Who are you?
Braille Moody.
Braille. It was you asking for help earlier. How did you get here? And where's my brother?
She released me.
Who?
Mary.
It really does work.
I need to find my brother. How do we get to him?
She's watching you. She's watching all of you.
What are you talking about?
She talked about everything. You're all in danger. You need to leave.
I'm not leaving without my brother.
Braille, how did you get to Mary the first time?
Wait!
She came for me through the mirror.
And that's how we get back.
You don't understand. If it's not under her power, you need a mirror and you need a glow of light. There's no mirrors there.
What about our cell phones? It's the same concept, right? I mean, we have to try.
Quint!
Billy! We have to try. I need you to come with us.
You don't understand. You don't even know if you can get back.
I mean, we have time to get in.
If you don't make it out by sunrise, you'll be trapped with her forever.
Well, that's something someone probably should have mentioned first.
Please.
The whispers of the town are slow to speak.
The blood of the mother who slowly weeps.
The death of another broken and pale.
The weight of a life put on an unbalanced scale. I hold the key to the secret soon to be unlocked,
to the curse that lies within. Some want and some do not to release the dark of sin.
What is to happen with one way can only be undone.
To bring to the light the truth of the death of the daughter or the son.
So be warned,
those that dare to wait and see
the darkness that lies inside the tomb
of dear old Mary.
George?
Stay back.
Billy?
Billy, it's Quinn. Open up.
Keep going, George.
George!
Guys! We have to go. Trail, come on. Get up.
You have to go.
Not without George.
George, wake up.
Oh, my gosh. We got him. We got him.
Is he okay?
He's here.
Guys, let's go!
That was some next level shit right there.
Is everybody all right?
Where's George?
Why are you asking me?
You said you had him.
Oh, I never said that.
Yes, you did.
I never said that.
Where the fuck is George?
Wherever you left him at.
Guys, that's enough.
You heard it, didn't you?
I heard a lot of chaotic shit while we were down there. But I don't... Where's Braille?
I don't know. She was with you.
Oh, no. She was never with me.
Yes, she was. You were being chased by something.
Guys, I don't know what you think you heard.
What did you hear?
I heard it was time to go.
We're going back down there. Come on.
No, I'm not going back there.
You leave my brother for dead and now you leave me? Fine. I don't need you, Billy. Come on, Ellen. Ellen?
So be warned of those that dare to wait and see the darkness that lies inside the tomb of dear old Mary.
No, we have to try it again.
Cole.
Shut up and try it again! The whispers of the tower.
He hasn't been the same ever since.
And what happened after that?
After that? It's all a blur, really. We don't talk much anymore.
Assuming all of that did actually happen, did you hear a sound that night?
I don't know, Doc. I mean, I don't know. Did it happen? Did it not happen? Do I need to go to a psych ward?
Okay. Hey, listen, just calm down. It's all right. Just have a seat. Are you all still friends?
We keep up with each other. We being Cassie, Billy, and I.
And what about the fourth one?
He's kept his distance. It's not that we haven't tried, but it's not that I haven't tried. What do you think?
I think to lose a loved one is one of the most aching experiences one could have. Personally, losing a child, it's not something you easily move on from.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Life goes on, my dear. Enjoy what you have while you can. Time is of the essence. Before we conclude, how's your father?
If you want.
Dad, jeez, you scared me.
I can't very well get you to hear me with all your senses tied up.
I'm just staying busy.
Doing anything today?
I was going to check in on some friends. That's about it. Why, what's up?
Just wondering if you knew what today was.
It's Thursday, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Thursday. Well, I didn't want anything. I was just stopping in to see what you was up to. Let me move along. Move along yourself.
Happy 200 days.
Ah, you kind of remembered, huh?
201, that's what I said.
Thank you. Thank you. I truly appreciate this.
No problem. And the group is throwing you a party at the warehouse, so wear something nice.
I'm gonna get sharp on.
Real sharp.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and head out.
Hey, hold on. I know I haven't been the best. Listen, have you ever thought about therapy or counseling or anything? I mean, not that I need to know. I just like to help pay for it or help you with it.
I'm good. Have fun tonight.
You too.
A little to the left.
Now to the right. Down. Down. And to the left. Porter, your side's a little low.
And you won't get up here and do this?
Don't listen to him. He's just being a grouch.
More like a grinch. My bad, man.
Mm-hmm.
My bad. Yo, Porter, come on, man. We gotta put the decorations up.
We got it.
Cassie plus one.
And hey, Doc, how are you?
I am fantastic.
Great, come on in.
Oh, no, I can't. Just wanted to drop off your gift since I can't make it this week. I want to congratulate you on this success.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how many people are inspired each time I tell your story. It reminds me of why I do this.
Yo, Porter, get up, man.
Leave me alone, you bum. Yo, I don't know how she expects us to finish this by ourselves.
I mean, I think we're done here.
Billy, we literally have 3 balloons, man. Yo, keep these for good luck.
Look, man, it's up to me. We're done here. Besides, it's more so for her than it is for me anyway.
Man, enjoy these moments while you can, because not everybody gets the chance.
You telling me you want this?
Once upon a time, I did. I never got the chance.
Yes. There's something you want to tell me?
Is there something you want to ask me?
I'm not sure.
Okay, well, you keep that uncertainty to yourself, because apparently it's contagious and it kills cats.
That's curiosity.
Okay, they both start with C's, and apparently they're cat killers.
Well, we haven't decided on a name yet.
That's all right. The fact that this could even happen is enough for me. Should be for you too, my 3% lady. Oh, hello, baby's daddy. Good to see you again. Well, I gotta go.
3% lady? What is she talking about?
Oh, nothing, just girl talk.
Hey, love bugs.
Hey.
Yeah, it's Ellen. Gabe, check. The Johnson family, check. T and Aaron, check.
Well, so I just don't get an invite?
You're already here. And Porter.
Then we are agreeing to go.
I was thinking,
What do you think about inviting Quint?
Who?
Would you like something to drink? I'd like something to drink.
Come on, guys. We have to move past this.
Oh, what's going on?
Nothing's going on. I moved on. Literally. That's why he wasn't invited.
I said past this, not him.
Look, it's one and the same to me. All the shit that happened to us, I try to put all of that in the past, all right? I'm sorry for his loss, and I truly, truly am, but I'm not gonna be the source of his misplaced blame and guilt for leaving his brother behind.
Oh, hell, we killed a man?
We shouldn't even be talking about this shit.
It's been months. Okay, even if we don't invite him, we should at least check on him. Blame or not, he still lost someone. He's still human.
I just wanna know what the fuck is going on.
All right. All seems to be in good condition. Let me just listen. It's still pumping. How do you feel?
Barely alive.
We haven't given up on him. Know that.
Yeah.
Just have to appreciate the life you've been given. Just take it one day at a time. I love you.
George? Georgie?
Quick! Hurry!
George? George, where are you?
She's coming!
He's alive. He's still out there.
Well, shouting his name at 11 o'clock isn't gonna bring him home. So stop.
Didn't you hear it?
Quint, I don't want both of my children to come up missing. Now, I got my license and I just got my pistol. So please, go to bed.
Hey, Quint. Are you all right?
Please, sit down.
Everything all right, buddy?
Never better, man. Congratulations, you two. What are you having, a boy, a girl, a demon?
What?
I didn't say, but, sorry. Congratulations. Do you know what you're having yet?
We're actually having a gender reveal.
Okay, I didn't hear about that. I like that idea.
Haven't talked to you in a while, man. How's everything going with the new life?
Doesn't feel much like a new life. I feel like I'm running on a used car battery.
Is there something wrong with the implant? Did they do it improperly?
No. Since the trip, I haven't felt like much of myself.
I haven't felt too much like myself since the trip either. Try to forget about it.
Still forgetting things, I see.
Let's not do this.
I'm not doing anything.
Happy now?
Where's your bathroom?
Down the hall, to the right.
We're not here to play the blame game. We're here to check on our friend.
Sorry, not that door.
Thanks. Babe?
What's up?
It's time to go.
Yes, I can explain.
Hey, what's going on?
It's his room. What's back there?
Nothing. If you would just let me explain. Come on.
What the hell are you doing?
He's alive.
Quinn, we have to move on.
It doesn't make any sense. I mean, Braille said that she'd been watching us, right? She brought us to that house. Why? Why would she go through all of that trouble if she wasn't planning on keeping us there?
What were you gonna say?
She wasn't planning on keeping us there. But we're here. Now.
Hey, come on, let's just go get a bite to eat and let's get our mind off things. There's still some time before the reveal if you want to come.
I appreciate the invite, but I think I'm just gonna go catch a nap. I just need some rest, is all.
We're here for you.
Call me if you need me.
Ellen?
Yeah?
How's your dad?
He's better.
Better.
I hope you feel better. I'll check on you tomorrow. What do you think?
I think you need to get dressed. We got guests arriving soon.
I just need a simple answer. Clean, white, and stylish. But I don't like stains. Or something more comfort and low-key.
Whichever one gets you dressed the fastest.
Ellen? I'll get it. You don't even live here! Tomato, potato. Did she just walk past the front door?
Oh, Jesus.
All right. So who's the first one on the list to... Hey, buddy.
I'm so glad you're here.
I'm sorry, this is my aunt's spot. How did you even get this address?
Is Cassie here?
Yeah, she's...
I think I figured it out, okay? There's so much...
No, we're not doing this.
How are you? Whoa, what are you doing?
She's watching us.
She's watching you.
She's listening.
Barry.
I don't know why, I don't know how, but God can save us.
Look, Quinn, okay? Look, just relax, okay? We can talk.
You listen to me, please! For you.
But come back from where?
I'll come back for you.
Wait, don't do this. I think I'm gonna just take my chances with the stains. Understand. Why would he do this?
I'll be right back.
okay?
Yeah, just had a bad dream.
It's 3 a.m. Who are you calling?
Quint.
Why?
I just need to talk to him, okay?
I don't think he gets voicemails where he is, but if he does, tell him I said hi.
What are you talking about?
Are you feeling okay? The funeral? About a week ago? Gunshot wound to the heart? Penny, where you been?
Dad, what? I'm sleeping. Dad!
Come on.
Quint?
Come on.
Quint, can you hear me?
We gotta go, come on! Shit!
Quint!
What are you doing?
Didn't you see that?
See what?
He was right here.
There's nobody here but us.
You just got here.
Helen, I paid bills here. I've been here. I was upstairs sleeping and I heard some commotion downstairs. I come downstairs and it's you. Listen, I'm going back to bed.
Are you sure I don't need to go?
Nah, it's cool. I'm just about to go chop it up with the guys, get some fresh air, you know.
All right. Love you.
You too, babe. You summoned me, Master.
Yes, peasant.
So, what's going on?
Do you know what my favorite TV show was growing up? Mr. Rogers.
Mr. Rogers? Won't you be my neighbor? That guy?
Yeah.
Sweater vest, swag.
What I loved most about him was no matter how bad the world got, he always found a way to make it...
beautiful?
A beautiful day, that's right. Nothing ever went wrong because it was always a beautiful day. But there's a downside to that. If it's always a beautiful day, when you turn off the TV and your 30 minutes are up, you'll see it's raining outside.
Yeah, that's that what you brought me here to tell me?
I think Quint's still out there. I mean, I saw him early this morning. I just couldn't get to him. It was like he was running away from something.
And you're sure it wasn't a dream?
Clear as day.
I was kind of hoping you wouldn't say that, because mine felt like a dream, and I was hoping you'd confirm it.
You saw him too?
I saw George.
Worst case scenario. Do you think we're losing our minds or something?
You first.
Okay, I think it's guilt, fatigue, overthinking it.
Okay, that's... better than my answer.
Shoot.
I think George and Quint are trying to save us, and we're running out of time.
You think we're being haunted?
No, but I think we're being tricked.
But that's just worst case scenario.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So how would they save us?
I don't even think they figured out how to do it yet, hypothetically speaking. Mm-hmm. Or maybe Quint did.
Why would you say that?
Imagine having to let go of the thing you love the most. A person committed to suicide would just go for a blow to the head, not the chest. They wouldn't leave any room for error. Hypothetically.
Yeah, hypothetically.
I gotta get back.
Okay. Billy, this is just worst case scenario, right?
Absolute worst.
Just a scenario.
I thought we were over this Mary business. What's going on with you?
Babe. You know I love you, right?
And?
And I just want you to be happy.
And I am.
But not truly. Look, I just want what's best for you.
Where is this coming from? I told you, I've never been happy.
But your happiness is misplaced, okay? You're just too blind to see it. I want to show you the truth.
What truth?
Just come here. I can show you. Yes!
Hey, this is Ellen. I'm either busy or screening my calls. Leave a message either way.
Ellen, please help. Something's wrong with Billy.
Trying to save you, okay? Let's just talk about this.
We can talk from here.
God damn it, Cass!
Ellen!
I wasn't that refreshing.
It was not. I feel naked without my phone.
You kids and your technology, I swear. Here. Those things would be glued to your ear if you let them.
That's right. Everyone has something to say about millennials until they need a PDF turned into a Word doc.
That's true. That's true. Hey, I appreciate that. But I'm about to go take me a shower. Because I smell like...
Normally what happens when you eat at a seafood restaurant.
Ah, yeah.
It wasn't real. None of it was. She hid you and your friends.
How long have we been here?
A few hours.
Are we too late?
No, we have till sunrise. We need to find your friends.
If things seem too good to be true, they often are.
Yeah. Your dad was right.
She knew.
She knew about everyone.
Duh! I've been trying to tell all of y'all, man. They watching us.
You can stop rubbing. Nothing there. Trust me.
George, you were right.
I know.
Brill, you said that she'd been watching us.
How else would she have known? Your heart condition, Ellen's dad, Cassie's baby?
I don't know. But it begs the question, how do you know? You said you'd been trapped here. No communication with the outside world.
Then how'd you know about all of us? How'd you know about my dad?
You know, I never told you anybody else's name but mine. Braille Moody.
Have I faded into legend? Braille was the best I could come up with on short notice. Bloody Mary does sound so much better, doesn't it? I sympathize with you. Living in a world where everything's a lie. Taken from you as if you don't deserve it.
Let us go.
I would never make you do something you don't want to. You can make it out by sunrise.
Guys, she's fucking with us.
No. I promise. All you have to do is walk through that door.
Seems too easy, man. Try killing yourself and then talk to me about easy.
Hey, come on. Get the hell out of here.
Quit! What the hell is...
Come here, man. Come on. Talk to me, man.
What the hell happened?
My chest. I don't know.
That's bullshit, man. She has nothing on me.
Quit! Quit, man. What the hell? Lay flat.
What happened?
I can't. Don't do it.
What? I just can't let this happen to you.
This life. My heart. I was fine. George. I don't think I can do it.
I failed him. I told him everything would be all right if we just gave it time. I told him God would heal him.
Look, man, we're running out of time.
Looks like you're gonna have to do this one without me.
Jeez, man. I'd have a heart attack about it.
That's a good
one. George!
That was a bit of a ride, wasn't it? You think I have a problem? I told you once already.
Harper, please. You need help.
I think I'm fine. 202 days is a long time. I discovered a lot about myself. If you would just work with me, you know, it was you
door. Open the door.
Not me.
Come on, Ellen.
Me, Ellen. Look, that's not me.
Open the damn door.
I know that you don't have much time left. I know you only got 15 seconds. Go on. But just know. I love you, sweetie. So much.
Come on.
She's beautiful. I knew you could do it.
Cassie, no.
You can see her. It's okay. Wanna hold her?
Cassie.
Billy.
Just let me hold her.
She's beautiful.
This is all I've ever wanted.
Look, it's not.
It can be. If you just believe with me.
Where are they?
Did she?
All right. Sounds like everything's functioning right in there, man. Oh, wait.
What do you hear?
Oh, man. Sounds like you're full of shit.
Get the fuck off me.
I got it.
Hey, girly.
Hey.
How's it going?
I'm still adjusting.
Yeah.
Do you ever go visit him? Does he ever call?
No. But I think it's for the best. They say it helps with his healing.
Okay, look, no time for a sob story. If we don't leave now, we're gonna be late. And I didn't go through what the hell I just went through to Miss Hannah twice in my life. Damn!
Oh, somebody called Billy.
I got it.
What?
Because you invited him.
Doesn't matter. As usual, he did not pick up voicemail.
Oh, wait, let me try.
It's not going to change
You never know. It could have different results.
Okay.
Okay, all right, it's ringing. Oh, and voicemail.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, let's just pick him up on the way down. I'm sure he should be ready.
All right.
Hello.
They probably aren't even home.
Did you try the door?
They wouldn't leave their front door unlocked.
Never say never.
Look how big she's gotten. Oh, how I missed you.